seen trouble all my day. I bid farewell to old Kentucky, the place where I was born and raised, the place where